this life that we can't understand. There are questions why the Lord would include them in his plan. Hearts full of pain, crying out in misery. Lord, where can I go and from this heartache be free? He said, my grace is sufficient for your every need. When you can no longer stand, child, rest in me. For in your weakness, I will be your strength. Through my grace, your consolation, I will be. The Lord has promised in his word that he will never depart. He sends trials in our lives to stretch and mold our hearts. The turmoil we feel today will be the peace of tomorrow. His promise includes bringing joy out of sorrow. He said, my grace is sufficient for your every need. When you can no longer stand, child, rest in me. For in your weakness, I will be your strength. Through my grace, your consolation, I will be. Grace, grace, God's grace, grace that will pardon and cleanse within. Grace, grace, God's grace, grace that is greater than all our sin. For in your weakness, I will be your strength. Through my grace, your consolation, I will be.